It is March 13th, 2022, and things are swell today.